Budget cuts have affected a lot of libraries across Orange County, especially here at Orange Public Library, where they're really feeling the effects.
Well, the issue, we've been very blessed as a library because we've not had to cut too many programs, but we have had our book budget cut by almost 70%. Well, people come to the library looking for books. We also offer DVDs and CDs and that kind of thing. And so the biggest impact that we have noticed is that due to the fact that cities are just, you know, all the cities are in the same boat ours is, our book budget's been cut. So probably the biggest area that would impact the public is that maybe they may be coming to the library looking for certain resources that are just not available because we don't have the money to buy them.
Although budget cuts has slighted the library experience, free programs has been accessible to many library goers.
In general, I think the library actually offers tons of services, so the cuts have definitely affected us. We've closed down operations in terms of the days that we're open, so I think that's probably how most patrons are affected by it. It's just no access to the library, you know, as many days of the week as there used to be. But in terms of free programs, we have tons. So in that sense, you know, we're persevering in spite of budget cuts.
Free programs has helped the library in many ways, but selling back books has been beneficial for the library to maintain during budget cuts.
Bring in their old, used books, and first of all, the library goes through them to see whether or not they can be used in their collection. And last year, I think we were able to give them 10,000 books, which was quite a boost to the inventory. And then we take the books and we sell them for $1 for a hardback and 50 cents for one of those paperbacks. Okay. And the funds go to the summer reading program for both adults and children. And we help out with different needs that the library may have.
Budget cuts has had a negative effect on libraries, but free programs has been beneficial for library visitors and librarians to overcome them. I'm Anthony Hankins with the Roundabout Orange County News.